Break the fear in your ear to the plight, and I